A wise man named Ben Zoma taught some very important lessons.
Who is wise?
Ben Zoma taught that the ones who are wise learn from everybody.
So if I learn from both good and bad people, I will be wise?
Correct!
Who is mighty?
Those who are mighty conquer their evil impulse.
Who is rich?
The ones who are rich are happy with what they have.
Who is honored?
The ones who are honored honor other people.
Don't forget what Ben Zoma taught.
So be wise, be mighty, be rich, and be honored, just the way that Ben Zoma taught us.